Here we look at the Azure window on the island of Gozo, which is part of Malta, or what's left of it. It was a bit like Durdle's Door in Devon, but this one here, the storm has taken it away, but not before it was used as a backdrop for the marriage of Daenerys Targaryen to the Dothraki King in Game of Thrones. All you can see is a rock at the bottom. If you look to the right, you'll see where it's broken off.